Yep.
Okay. Well, this is a poem called The Coronavirus. It has now become evident that the coronavirus isn't going to just quietly slip on by us. So many drastic measures have been put in place to hopefully slow this pandemic's pace. Schools and churches have been closed of late, as well as other venues where folks congregate, to make it more difficult for this disease to spread and relegate its victims to a hospital bed. No handshakes, hugs, kisses, and the like, activities which might foster a coronavirus strike. And recently we've been told to restrict where we roam and preferably are encouraged to just remain at home. So life for almost everybody is suddenly less fun. Worldwide, this bug's impacted virtually everyone. Businesses are hurting, many folks are unemployed, and when this siege is finished, we will all be overjoyed. Speaking on behalf of my wife and myself, we hate having to put those hugs on the shelf. There are many, many people we love and respect, and it almost makes us feel like we're guilty of neglect. Before ending this poem, there's one thing I'd like to say, one positive note that definitely makes our day, and that's the numerous phone calls, folks checking up on us and asking if they can help us survive the virus bus. It always makes us thankful to hear of their concern and prompts us as well to make like calls in return. Even if it's just for conversation one shares, it's always a blessing to know someone out there cares. And there you have it.
That was Bob Puckett.